This is the third of three videos of Scout locomotives produced by Lionel. The 243 had a metal motor and a smoke unit and was only available in 1960. It was also delivered as 244 until 61, identical to the 43, but with a different tender. The 1060 was not shown in the catalogue. There are 9 uncatalogued Scout locos and I only show a few, like the 1060. The 236 had a plastic motor with an integrated magnet to increase traction. Also integrated with the motor was a two-position E-unit. The two-position E-units could cause problems if the engine loses electric contact. Then the motor reverses immediately. The 237 had a rubber tire on one wheel to increase traction and was available with 3 different tenders. When delivered with a Santa Fe style tender, it was renumbered as 238. 1061 was available until the last year of Lionel Train Corporation production in 1969. It was as cheap made as possible without the reverse unit. Some were even delivered without pilot or training truck with just four wheels. The 239 was the only model of that period with the die-cast housing instead of plastic. It had a liquid smoke unit and you see it puffing up the slope. A rubber tire on one wheel helped to increase traction.